In this video, you will learn how to enter text in Word, and I will show you some basics about formatting. Entering text in Word is really straightforward. Just hit the keys on your keyboard and the characters will appear in your document. On some keys of your keyboard, you will see more than one character. On an American keyboard, for example, your number one key should look like this. So when you press it, the number one will be shown in the document. But what if you want to type the exclamation mark instead? Then you just need to hold the Shift key down and then press the number 1 key. Now there might be also keys that look like the number 4 key, where an additional character is located in the bottom right corner. To access that character, you will need to hold down the Control key and the Alt key and then press the number 4 key. By now you know how to enter characters, numbers and also special characters, so let's look at the basics of formatting. When we type something in Word, we will reach the right margin of the document at a certain point. When we reach this margin, we don't have to do anything to continue in the next line. Word will automatically switch to the next line. But let's say that you intentionally want to start in the next line. Then you have two options. The first option is that you hit the Enter key on your keyboard. This is called a hard return. Like this, Word will know that you want to start a whole new paragraph and the program will insert a little space between the preceding and the newly created paragraph. If you don't want to separate your text into two paragraphs, you can simply hold down the Shift key and then press the Enter key. This is a so-called soft return and your text will not be split up into two paragraphs.